someone to help you, like a hero, but just didn't notice that they were right in front of you your whole entire life. Good morning, everyone and honorable judges. My name is Agatha, and I'm in grade 6. I go to school in SD Santa Cristobal here. Thank you for letting me tell you all about my hero. It's pretty much like an honor to tell you all about it. A hero is someone who is admired for their courage and also their noble qualities. A hero may be personal, as if to us, or they might also be famous, like Miyazaki, Superman, Spider-Man, and perhaps any other type of man that you guys can think of. My personal heroes are my parents. I admire them who work extremely hard every day just to make sure that me and my sister would grow up being loved as if we are the center of their world. Even if you're always nagging about math under my nose, perhaps we can all be like that. My dad saves me every day just to get me to school, making sure that I'm not late. Whilst my mom, she wakes up earlier than any of us, just to prepare breakfast and also to pack up my snacks to go to school. Now, that's pretty much what I call some hard work. The point is that I believe in them with my heart and my life. I'm grateful for them, and I know that I can trust them at any time. Now, who in the world's your hero? Are they personal or are they famous? If they want to Superman, then I bet that they just found a man, called him Super, and then told him to jump off a building. Perhaps who would be that? But I should conclude that heroes are out there, perhaps right in front of our noses, waiting to be called. And we are right here, waiting to be saved. One has to remember that a hero is someone who has bravery and pleasant, noble qualities. A person that we can believe in. Someone that we can look up to at any time. Because that is what the true courage is.